Good to see everybody out here. We first of all want to apologize profusely for the delay, but we had some technical problems in the back, and we appreciate you. We apologize for that, but we're going to make up some good music, and that's on the real side. But before we do anything, I'm going to invite the mayor of this fine city of Forest Park to the microphone, Mr. Chuck Johnson.
Good evening, and I too apologize for the delay, but as we said, we're going to make up for that with the music. I welcome you all to Forest Park to the 16th annual Jazz in the Park. As Joe and I were just saying, it doesn't seem like it's been 16 years, but it has. It just means some of us are getting older, but we're enjoying it even more. Enjoy yourselves. Have a good time. This is going to be some great music, and we look forward to having you back next year for number 17. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. And again, thank you for coming, and enjoy the music.
Yeah, there we go. We got the sound now. All right. First of all, in and out, there we go. I want to welcome you to the 16th annual Smooth Jazz in the Park Festival. Project Outreach is proud to put this event on for you yet another year. I'm your MC this evening. My name is Everett Cork, formerly of WCIN. Anybody remember WCIN? Well, it's back, y'all, on the internet. I'll tell you a little bit more about that a little bit later on. Got a wonderful lineup for you guys today. The Walnut Hills High School Jazz Ensemble, they are ready to throw down up here today, I'm telling you. Then we got Ed Sachs Thomas Group, and we're going to headline everything this evening with the Urban Jazz Coalition. And if you know anything about them, you are in for a treat this evening. Of course, we've got to do the housekeeping things. We've got to mention our sponsors, City of Forest Park and the Community Action Agency of Hamilton County. Also, our media sponsors include Waycross Communication and the Cincinnati Herald. Matter of fact, if you got some friends that you got on Snapchat and Instagram and Facebook, tell them that they can go ahead and stream it live on Waycross right about now. And we want to send a special thank you out to the Forest Park Police, the Fire, Public Work, and Extra special thanks to the City of Forest Park. A little bit about I'll be mentioning a little bit later on as well. Project Outreach is an art-centered nonprofit organization that I'll be telling you a little bit more about, okay? Food vendors, hello, Family Treats and Grill on Wheels, Sunset Ice Cream, and Project Outreach. Now I'm going to tell you a little bit more because everybody's chomping at the bits. We need some music to set this atmosphere. This drummer back here has been kicking it since he got it. He didn't even need sound. So at this point, I'm going to introduce the Walnut Hills Jazz Band because they are ready to do what they do. They've been performing for over 40 years, currently under the leadership of music professor Mr. Charles Ferreira. These young people can hone their performing skills. These guys play public, and you can also get them for a private gig as well. So if you need them for your next event, contact Walnut Hills High School. So ladies and gentlemen, Forest Park, from wherever you come from, get your hands together, if you will, for the Walnut Hills High School Jazz Ensemble. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. counter on.
All right. How about another hand for the Walnut Hills Jazz Ensemble? Keep your eye and your ears open for these guys. They are going to be making a strong impression in the jazz world. They're all seniors except for the drummer. He's a junior. So these guys are going to be stepping out into the world. They've been doing a wonderful job so far. How about another hand for them? Yeah. I want to give a shout out to the former mayor of Cincinnati. I understand Mark Mallory is in the house, and also his wonderful mother, Fanny, and also a graduate of Winton Woods. The Cincinnati police chief is also here. Chief Isaacs is here. All right. Glad to see everybody out here this evening. So without further ado, enjoy Cincinnati's own Ed Sachs Thomas Group. Many of you have seen the performances. Perhaps you've experienced it up close and personal. Will you get your chance tonight? He's been with the Lincoln Heights Baptist Church, or opening for the Cincinnati Music Festival. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's get our hands together for Ed Sachs Thomas and the Music Group.
Bye.
How y'all doing? All right. It's Ed Sachs Thomas and the Music Company. Want to take a quick minute and say something about the guys here behind me. This is a Music Company. God, we've been together for over about 30 years almost now. And so we have on keyboards to my right here, Dwight Richardson. Come on, give it up for Dwight. You guys know Dwight. On guitar back here behind me, Gideon Guitar Watson. Right, Gideon. On drums, we got Greg Lee. Greg Lee, Inspirational Baptist Church. On bass guitar, we got Mike Lee. That's Greg's brother, Mike Lee. Mike Lee. And last but not least, on the keyboards to my right, left, Jeff Sloan. Jeff Sloan. All right. I want you to know up front, we have CDs here, over here at the table here. Anybody interested, you can come down anytime. CDs are $10. We got Gideon has a solo CD. I have a solo CD, and then we have a CD by the band. So we got you covered. All right. Do a little bit of Frankie Beverly before I let go. We're gonna feature Dwight on keyboards on this song before I let go. Thank you. this call. I'm walking. I'm walking. I'm going to feature the guitar on this, Gideon Guitar Watson. Thank you.
Gideon Guitar Watson. Come on, give it up for Gideon. Come on. West Coast Swing is the next song. Also, Gideon.
Thank you. Thank you.
West Coast Swing. Gideon.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Recognize that one? Come on. Come on, get with us. We're getting ready to party. Come on, get on your feet. Grover Washington, Mr. Magic. Y'all come to have a good time? All right, come on. Thank you. next song is a Ronnie Laws tune called Sun Got It. Is that Earth, Wind, and Fire? Okay, Earth, Wind, and Fire. Ronnie Laws is later.
Earth, Wind, and Fire, Sun Got It.
Thank you.
Guys, the music company, we thank you for giving us the opportunity, all right? They telling us this is time is up. We wanted to play Bruno Mars 24 Karat, but they telling us we got to go. That was our last song, 24 Karat Magic in the air. But we gone. We out.
Oh, really? All right.
Oh, wow. They said go on and play it. Woo! All right. Now, if they're going to do that, you guys got to get up on your feet and party. All right? We got a party on this one now. They gave us 5 more minutes.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Good night.
Thank you.
Have mercy. How about another hand, y'all, for Ed Sax Thomas and the music group up here rocking the place up here this evening. I mean, how about another round of applause for them, okay? Yeah, sounding awful good this evening.